Rachel and this is Sulata, Master of Kakatiya Public School. Today I am going to continue the topic of measurement of length, and in that word sums and additions and subtractions. Yes, children. Have a look at this word sum here. Mother bought 2 meters 40 centimeters of cloth for Rekha's trouser. She bought 2 meters 40 centimeters for Rekha's trouser and 5 meters 80 centimeters of cloth for her dress. Okay? For her dress. So, what is the total length of that mother bought? Total length of cloth that mother bought. Okay, cloth you need to take here. So what is the total length of the cloth you need to find out here? What you can find here? Total is what you need to do here, children. Addition you need to do. Okay, come on, let's write the steps for it here. Length of cloth. For trouser. So here meters, centimeters, and here meters, centimeters. Same measures, so you can take it as a common. Okay. So trouser length is 2 meters and 40 centimeters. Okay. Now the next one, length of cloth for her dress. For dress, how much she took here? 5 meters. How much her mother bought? 5 meters, 80 centimeters. Okay. Once again, you have a look at this. Length of cloth for trouser. Trouser length is 2 meters, 40 centimeters. 2 meters, I took the 2 in meters column. And centimeters in centimeters column 40. Okay. And next, add 5 meters, 80 centimeters of cloth for her dress. Okay, so length of cloth for dress. What is the dress here? 5 meters. So 5 you need to write into the meters column and 80 you need to write into the centimeters column. Now what we need to do here? What is the total length of the cloth? What is the total length of the cloth means what you need to do here? Addition you need to do, children. Okay, let's add here first. 0 plus 0, 0. Now 4 plus 8, 4 after you need to add 8, children. 4 after 8 means 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. If I open the 4 after 8 means we are getting 12. Okay. So 12 means 2 here and 1 hurry here. Now let's add this meters column. 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2 nothing but immediate note 3. Now 3 after 5. 3 after 5 means 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When you are taking the 3 after next 5 numbers, so we are getting here 8. Means what is the total length of the cloth here? 8 meters, 20 centimeters. Come on, let's do here. Final step here. Therefore, total length of cloth that mother bought. So her mother bought for Rekha, how much she bought? 8 meters, 20 centimeters of cloth she bought for trouser and dress. Yes, Ilan, let's see this problem here. Come on. Rohit travels 7 kilometers, 220 meters. 7 kilometers, 220 meters every day to reach his school. While Ali travels 15 kilometers, 125 meters. So, how much more distance does the does Ali travels? You see here, Rohit distance, he travels this many kilometers distance and Ali travels this many kilometers distance, okay? So, who travels more in this, Rohit or Ali? Come on, when you are comparing children, see the kilometers number. Why? Because kilometers numbers are the bigger, the kilometers are bigger than the meters, no? So, compare the kilometers number. If kilometers are same, then you go to the meters, okay? Come on, here 7 kilometers, here 15 kilometers. So, whose distance is more here? Ali's distance is more. Why? Because 15 is the bigger than the 7 kilometers. Yes? Come on, now let's do subtraction. How much more? When they're asking to do how much more, we need to find out subtraction, children. Come on, let's write the steps. First, subtraction, children. Subtraction means we need to take the bigger one first. Which is bigger here? More distance here? 15 means who's that? Ali's. Come on, let's take the Ali's distance. Distance traveled by first Ali. Distance traveled by Ali. Here kilometers and meters, no? So Ali's distance is 15 kilometers, 125 meters. So 15 kilometers, 125 meters. Now let's take the second one. Distance traveled by now Rohit. Okay. So distance traveled by Rohit. So how much distance by Rohit here? 7 kilometers, 220 meters. 7 is into the column of kilometers and 220 the column of meters. Come on, let's do subtraction here. What is the required statement here? Therefore, who traveled more here? Ali traveled more, no, here. So, more distance which is traveled by Ali. Which is traveled by Ali. Come on, let's subtract children here. 5 minus 0. 5 minus 0, nothing but 5 itself. Now, 2 minus 2. 0. 2 minus 2, same number we are subtracting means 0 and 1 minus 2. 1 minus 2 is not possible, children. So, we need to take the borrow from before, which is 5. Okay. So, 5 to take the borrow means it will be 4 and it will be 11. Now, 11 minus 2. 11 minus 2 means you should start counting from 2 to reach the 11. So, 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. 11 we got, children. So, how many numbers we required to reach from 2 to 11? Or else 11 minus 2 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 9 numbers we required. 11 minus 2 is 9. As well as 2 to 11 also when we are starting counting. So, we are getting the 9. Yes, now it's 4. 4 minus 7. Is it possible, children, 4 minus 7? No, 4 is a smaller than the 7. So, we need to take the borrow. Here, we can take the 0. And here, when we are taking the borrow, this 1 will become 0. And this 4 will become 14. Now, 14 minus 7. 14 minus 7 means, you can start from the, counting from the 7, children. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I reach the 14. To reach the 14, how many numbers are required here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Or else 14 minus 7 also, you will get 7 only. Now, 0 minus 0? 0. So, what is the answer here? See, Ali traveled more distance. How much more distance here? Ali traveled 7 kilometers, 905 meters more distance than the Rohit. Final statement, what we can write here? Ali traveled, hence hence. Final statement of hence. Ali traveled more distance than Rohit by 7 kilometers, 905 meters. Yes, sir. Yes, children. I hope you understood the words, sums, and additions and subtractions of measurement of length, children. I give some more problems as a worksheet. Have a look at this. Our sports teacher bought 60 centimeters of red ribbon for toggle house. Red ribbon, okay? For toggle's house, sports teacher bought red ribbon of length 18 meters 60 centimeters, means red ribbon length is 18 meters 60 centimeters, and 24 meters 30 centimeters of blue ribbons for Bharati's house. Okay, so towers for towers house she bought 18 meters 20 16 centimeters, and for Bharati's house, which is blue ribbons, for Bharati's house, blue ribbons length, its length is 20 meters 30 centimeters. So what I am asking here, what is the total length of ribbons that she bought? Total length of ribbon, nothing but red and blue together they are asking. Okay, total length means you need to add, children. Here red ribbon length and blue ribbon length, they given, you need to add to get the total length of the ribbon. Now next problem, father had a piece of cloth 5 meters 25 centimeters long. He used 2 meters 50 centimeters of cloth to make a shirt. Okay, total piece of cloth is 5 meters 25 centimeters. From that cloth, he wants to make shirt. For that shirt, he used 2 meters 50 centimeters of cloth for shirt, children. What is the length of cloth left with him? Okay, after making a shirt, so the length of cloth, this much he used to make a shirt. From the total length of cloth, 5 meters 25, so some more cloth will be left after making a shirt. So what the cloth will be left? Nothing but it will be the subtraction. From the total cloth, you subtract the length of the shirt cloth, then you will get the left cloth. Thank you, children.